Was geht ab? So we cannot all be nurses in Germany, yeah? We cannot all work in a healthcare environment because some of us, we are allergic to some other stuff. So we find that most Africans, when they move to Germany, we always think that, me want to go to nursing because nursing will allow you to stay in Germany very fast because they issue visas very fast. Like if you want to learn nursing in Germany and you venture into nursing, you'll get your visa very fast. But if you go to Germany legally and you don't have any paper from any German college or school or university, there's other jobs that you can do while you are studying. The other jobs, you don't need to study, but this one, I have seen most foreigners, yeah, in Germany, like from Bulgaria, Bosnia, Austria, France. They come to Germany, they learn the language until B1, and then they venture into this business. But there are others like from Turkey. Most of them, they are employers. Yeah, you come to Germany, you start your own company. You start your own company, like cleaning company, like RL, Rogers Lugose, GmbH, yeah, cleaning for Reinigung, yeah. Because for me, I did my first job, it was in not hospital, but Heim for old people. This job, I was in the kitchen. Then, I used to see how these nurses, especially the CNA, yeah, assistant nurses, they go through a lot. Like, you'll find that they are getting bullied, yeah, for us. You don't need any supervision. Like you go to work, you find that there's timetable, and then there's a vegetarian. Like in the morning, you find that we have people who don't eat bread. They eat the hard bread. They don't eat marmalade. Marmalade is a jam. Others don't eat blue band, margarine. Others don't eat, it depends. Others, they dry. So we have like pepper stickers, yeah? They are there in the kitchen. So you take one sticker, you pack, you write the name. Like this one is for room number A, B, C, and this one is for number D because they don't eat sugar, this like that. They don't eat coffee. They don't drink coffee. Hey, eat coffee. So it was hard. For me, I said nursing, I cannot go into nursing. I will never go into nursing. Hey, even the CNA, I will never go to CNA. We have other jobs in Germany that people don't know about. And these jobs are... there are a lot everywhere. Like when you go to the mall, we have C and A, we have H&M, we have Zara, we have Primark. If you're in the UK, it's called Primark. In the US, Primark, yeah. We have Teddy, we have like a Foot Locker, yeah. So you can go there, request for work. But they're always advertising for jobs everywhere. If you go to Germany, you'll find that they're always advertising for jobs. We are hiring, we are hiring, we are hiring. So you can go there and work there. Like we have in Stuttgart, I always see a friend of mine. She told me that she's the sister to Kenyan comedian. Yeah, I won't say her name because you might know her. She's in Stuttgart. She works at Primark or Primark. Yeah, the largest cloth holding in Germany. Yeah, so it's a nice job. You can go there, request for work. You can be a teller. Like when people buy cloth, they put in a basket, they come to your teller, you do tit, 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 yeah? They pay, give them change, they go. Or you can be there in the store, like you're replenishing, like you take clothes from the store. Because sometimes, like now, December, we have like offers. So everything is like, Black November, Black Friday or something like that. So everything is under a half, yeah? Rabat, Action. Everything in the mall, like you find a shoe that costs like 100 euro is 50 euro. So people buy things like very fast. You open like in the morning at 8, by 10 everything is finished. You have to go to the store, bring another shoes and put it back so people can buy who are coming in at 10, 11, 12. Yeah. So that's your job. And then another job is like you'll be there. When people are going to changing room and fit and it's too big or too small, they tend to put it on the floor. So you have to take it, arrange it well, put it in the hanger or fold it, you put it somewhere. So it's a nice job, like you go with shift also, yeah? You can study, you can be doing your course, the one you want, like cabin crew. So you go to work from, you go to school or in class from 8 to 2 and then from 2 p.m., you are at work, you do this job, it's very nice. No, but sometimes it's stressful because when people crank is like, they call in sick. You have to work extra. Right? If you're working like two people in one shift and one is absent, you'll have to work for two people and your pay is just the same. So you find that most people, they'll crank a lot. Yeah. Especially Germany, they always crank, like they're always sick, like heute ich komme nicht. Yeah, I'm not coming today, so you'll be working overtime and there's no money. You're working even in nursing, you'll find that like every month there's someone who always crank, like 1 week, 3 days, 5 days, and when they crank, it means you'll have to work for two people. Like if you are in the same shift, working in the same, like on the first floor or second floor, if you're working like three people and two people are crank, or one person is crank, you'll have to work alone. Yeah, you have, my friend, when you move to Germany, you realize that some other people, they are misusing people. Huh? And when you are sick, you don't have to tell your boss where you are sick, like my stomach, or I'm diarrhea, or I have this and this. No. You just call in like, I'm sick, I'll not be coming in. If it's more than 2 days, you have to go bring the crank meldung, is like a piece of paper from the doctor. But it's like 1 day, 2 days, no problem. You just crank, come back, continue working, you get paid. And some other jobs, if you are crank, you get paid more. Like in nursing, the one that you work with tariff. Let me not explain about tariff. Tariff is different. Yeah, like you find that when you're working in a home, you find that people, they'll be cranking a lot and they are getting a lot of money. You check their payslip and yours. You came from you are coming to work from 1st to 30th. Your payslip is a little bit kidogo, and for that person who was ever sick, the payslip is heavy. And then also it depends with the experience. The more you work at the same company, the more you earn. So don't be discouraged. Yeah, like you come to work, this guy has a 1 year certificate, and you have a 3 year certificate, but they are earning more money. No, they started working in the same company like for 5 years, 10 years. The more you work, the more you earn. Good thing about Germany. So move to Germany, you guys, go to Germany. For us, we are changing environment. Yeah, if you want to go to Germany, talk to me. You can email me on how you can go to Germany. If you have a B1 certificate, I can link you with someone who can guide you on how you can maneuver and apply for these house building and jobs in Germany. If you have B1, B2 certificate, just email me. It's on my bio or somewhere on my YouTube timeline. Yeah, go check it, and then I can guide you on how you can move to Germany. So there are a lot of jobs. Yeah, I'm just guiding you on how you don't have to go work at lager, do these jobs, cleaning, a dustbin, collecting dustbin from the road. No. You don't have to. If you are in Germany legally, there are a lot of jobs you can work. Yeah, especially in clothing industry and shoes industry. Yeah, so come to Germany. If you have anything you want to ask me, go email me and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.